I think he'll give a pretty good advantage because he's going to know what to expect since he coached under Coach Kennedy. So, I mean, that's definitely going to help us to our advantage.
Derek was saying they do a lot of different things defensively. What does that enable you guys to do offensively? Does it open up anything that they're doing so many different things?
I think so. Well, they play a 1-3-1 and then drop back to a 2-3 zone. So we're going to just have to penetrate the gaps and find open shooters.
How's your hand feeling?
It's feeling real good, you know. It popped out of place the other night. I mean, but I'm feeling fine. I can't complain. I gotta keep pushing.
What was this team's attitude like after Kentucky? I mean, I know you guys don't want a moral victory or anything like that, but you hung with the number one team in the nation there for a while. Is it a good feeling?
It is. I mean, it shows what we're capable of. I mean, if we play like that in the Texas A&M game, the Alabama game, the Arkansas away game, I mean, we win those games. So I mean, we just have to keep that same motivation, like we're playing them on teams and every night. Nothing to this point right now. We know they take a lot of contested shots, so it might be playing in our favor to make them take bad shots and just get out in open floor.
Thanks, Robert.
Yeah.
Thanks.